the Bạch Đằng River, Bạch Đằng Harbor right here. Japan Vietnam celebration. Did a cruise down there. Day you come down here, Bạch Đằng Harbor, Bạch Đằng Waterfront, Nguyễn Huệ Walking Street. People, I got more coming later. It's only about 7 p.m. right now. 7 p.m. Sunday. So we got the high-speed ferries. Plan 81. The yacht in a cruise. Did a cruise. Bus station. Well, here's all the cruises.
the high speed ferries over there, go to Vũng Tàu and Côn Đảo over there. Then they have the cruise ships, or the little cruises. That's the Saigon water bus. That's for the Bạch Đằng River cruise. Just coming back. So every hour they come around in a circle like this. The people just enjoying the evening here. Just relax. Splendid. Getting off. A lot of tourists. A lot of tourists. A lot of students. Getting off the water bus. Bạch Đằng station. People are lighting up for the waiting for the water bus ride around the Bạch Đằng River. Now here's the Mê Linh Plaza. The Trần Hưng Đạo Vietnamese superhero. The people are just lining up to get on right now. Really fun. Try on water bus. That's the yacht club, Rose Yacht Club. This is the ticket office. We've got the Bạch Đằng routes. So we got a lot of people at the Bạch Đằng water bus station now. This is the center of the district one. Everything is here. Mê Linh Plaza. We've got a parking for the Bạch Đằng water bus station. Everywhere is coffee shop, everywhere. People are just relaxing. But
So we're heading back over there to Nguyễn Huệ Walking Street. Every day, just go down here and relax it because the city is too crowded, too many people, like 10 million, at least 10 million people, so 10 to 15 million people. Watching the light show. Big hotel, 5-star hotel. That's the Artex Hotel. Đồng Khởi Street right there. Wow, the big 5-star hotel over there. Well, there's Nguyễn Huệ Walking Street. Vietnam Japan Celebration Alliance. The
that the 50 years Japan-Vietnam lighted celebration. Oh, look at that, really cute. Oh. So on the rich on the other side, there is district number 4. This is district number 1. All the little cruises over there.